Uncle, Boko told me that you study in and out of the country.
My boy. You did a good job, bro. I studied in California. I studied in the Harvard University of Universities. They used to call me Mr. Spooner because I discovered the one and only English that the world is using, and they call it Spoonerism. So I've studied many things. Mathematics and physics is not a problem to me.
Wow, Uncle, you must be a great man.
Very, very great, bro. Very, very intelligent. I'm telling you now. You don't know me, oh.
I wish to be like you. I really wish to.
Uncle.
Yes, my boy.
Hey, Black, how are you?
Yeah, how?
Uncle, they gave us an assignment in school.
Contain a friend to help you and do it. Don't have respect for elders.
Uncle, it's a timetable.
Show him.
But Uncle, is a son, I can help him.
I always help him, boy.
Yeah,
Uncle. Yeah, I always help him.
Uncle.
Yeah.
They come as a timetable. 9 times 9, 4 times 4, 10 times 10, 3 times 3, 7 and 7.
How can a genius have such non-entity? Ordinary timetable, this boy cannot. Hey! Who give me this boy?
Uncle, 9 times
9. 9 times 9. 9 times 9 is 99. Jesus! Yes, write it, 99.
Uncle. 10 times 10.
10 times 10. 15.
Jesus.
But Uncle, Madame told us I'm 30.
30. I forgot. Yes, 30, 30. Yes, yes, yes. That's my boy. Yes, yes, yes.
Uncle, 10 30. Times 3.
3 times. 3. 5.
Jesus.
Put it 5.
Uncle's like, I'll pass over.
You don't know me, engineer.
I love 5 of 5.
No, you must have it.
Thank you.
My boy, answer.